Hello everyone. Today I'm eating the new Korean spicy noodle. I guess it's supposed to be 40% less spicy and 28% less carbs. So yeah, it's like 500. The regular one has like 540 calories. This one has 380. So let's see how much more or how much less spicy this one is. So here's 2-pack, and I mixed in some bacon, and here's just some ribeye, thin cut steak. So let's see how spicy this is. Actually not that spicy. And these noodles are a little bit different. These are non-fried, so they're a bit thinner. Bacon. this one is less spicy. So those of you that can't really eat spice, this one might be better for you. Till next time.